Truly wonderful group of 22 young graduates, most of whom are also from the Ryerson School of Performance. We just got together less than a week ago, actually, all of us. And in the 5 rehearsals that we've had, the dancers have been given the task of learning 2 very different, very challenging pieces of work. They're not long, because we just had 5 days. They're short, but they're intense, rich pieces of physical theater. The dancers begin their day at 9:30 with a technique class, and following that, 5 hours of rehearsal during which time they learn this work. We're doing 2 pieces, as I said this afternoon. The first is choreographed by Elisa Pyers. Now, I met Elisa when she was a student at Ryerson. I was a teacher there. And Elisa made this piece when she was in 2nd year of Ryerson, when she was 18 years old. And I really liked the piece, and when I thought of bringing in short works to this program, I just thought the vocabulary she's created for the dancers, the sense of theater, wonderful, fit really well with this program, and the dancers just really enjoyed doing it so much. I'm really, really happy to rehearse this. There you go. I'm really, really happy that this is joining us again. It's the 2nd time we've done a piece in this program. And that was in 2010, is the premiere of that work. And the 2nd piece we're doing this afternoon is an excerpt from David Earle's Sacra Conversazione, Sacred Conversation. Sacra Conversazione is a 30-minute piece, and we're doing 1 excerpt of it, the 3rd movement, 5-minute section in the set, to a section of Mozart's Requiem Mass. And then I'll talk a little bit about the piece before we do it a little bit later, I want to say thank you to David Earle for giving us permission, giving me the permission to teach his magnificent work to these young dancers. and bring its power and wonder to them. Thank you so much, David.
Thank you.
Syria, I always think of it as peace when I read stories of the Syrian crisis. And let's hope that the resolution there is as fulfilling one day as it is in the day of peace. So the section we do is the Dies Irae. It's after the dancers in the first movement experience this terrible, tragic loss, and they fly apart with confusion and finally with anger before they come together. And in this section, the section of the expression of anger, not expressed in a literal way, but through the power of the movement, through the power of the structure of the piece. So with that, I will do my best to arrange the tech on the computer over there, not my forte, and enjoy. A few Next, for you.
Mom!